Double,
Dragon,
it's your boy
it's your
Amos.
boy Lycan.
We back with some new heat for y'all today.
You heard what she said.
Roll the 10K, man.
Let's get it. Roll the 10K.
If you're new here, sub.
Push the got button, bro.
If you are a ghost watcher, sub. If you're watching on your friend's computer, go to your phone, sub.
Big facts. If you don't have an account, create an account.
Sub. If you're at your girlfriend's house and she watching us,
sub.
Thank you.
All right, man. Episode 2, Rising of the Shield Hero.
Yeah, this anime heat.
Yeah, it's heat. They jam-packed it's a heat. Lot of story and stuff into the
45
first
40 minutes. Y'all, we had to edit 55 minutes of content. When I tell you we tired,
it's like three episodes. That's like three episodes.
You said how many games? So pretty much last episode, something bad happened, man. A girl lied on the dude, the main character.
Facts.
Messed up his whole reputation. Messed up his pockets. Messed up his just everything going right for him.
Everything. Who? Why would you do that? Why would you want to do that to somebody, bro? Yeah.
If you don't know what happened, go watch episode 1. Right. We definitely recommend this anime. And man, I think we ended off with him finding this little penguin looking dude. And
now he's
trying to sell him a demi human.
Yeah, demi human.
And I guess that's gonna be the person that's gonna be helping him out. And we saw some girl with ears.
Yeah.
She looked kinda cute.
Kinda cute, you know what I'm saying?
Best out of three.
You can have her.
Really? That's the first in the Double Dragon history books.
I'm just saying.
I'll take him.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
I'm not gonna go, uh-huh.
Demi-human, so.
What's wrong with that?
You gonna catch something?
There's a lot of furries out here.
You gonna
girl.
Catch a disease that U.S. can't even cure?
I got healthcare, I'm saying.
They're gonna be like, we can't treat this, I'm sorry.
I'm gonna have to go to the black market.
Some sort of demi something in your DNA.
If Kobe can get his knee fixed, I can get fixed from the demi. Big facts. You ready to run this up?
Let's get it.
Damn, that was 316. You know what I'm saying? Man.
Don't matter. Come up.
Nah, it don't matter. What's to you? It don't
the
matter.
Features ain't 16.
That's even worse.
The features. Like, features 30 years old.
The features, bro. So if they don't look, hey, yeah, I don't want this bag. I don't want it. She's taking off the list. I didn't let you look like that. It was dark.
Yo, it's yours.
Nah, I'm good. I'll take the bird.
Nah.
Just to have a bird. I just want a bird.
Nah.
I don't want her to add in my collection.
Now you don't want her? I just get you.
I forgot what she didn't look like. I just knew she had ears. That's my brother.
What's his strength?
20 times my level. He ain't gonna be able to control it. Tobago, you got enough cameos. That's his best.
Cheap and obedient.
Dang, he laughing at the fact. The shade. That's probably the first time that I didn't like what he said.
Jeez, dang, G, you picked a good one.
No, I didn't. I didn't pick up.
You did. Everybody saw it. One. Y'all saw it, right?
Yeah, I'm not doing this.
Too late?
Dude gonna come out. He's like, what are you doing here? I'm like, I didn't want this. I don't want it.
Gee, it's too late.
No, it's not.
Your
I got
words
my
exactly was,
I got
I'll
my
take
receipt.
It. Soon as you say, I'll take it. That's it.
Bam. I didn't
it's
know
no going
like
back.
12, bro. Look at the way she looked.
Don't matter.
I'm good. What is he about to do?
Putting a curse on her.
Oh, he took it off? Impossible? Level 1?
He counted that fast.
Permission? Yeah, that was fast. He just seems so heartless now. Raftalia? Aching goosebumps.
Right.
Must be something special about her. Bruh. Nah.
You chose her, G.
Nah, you're not about to take me
it's
to
over.
Jail.
It's
nah,
over.
Nah.
Your words exactly.
Look at that. No, thank you.
You was like rock, paper, scissors ready.
I didn't know she was that short.
Sorry, G.
The cover is deceiving. Dang, he ordered her to do it.
The baby knife. Watch where you're stabbing.
What's she gonna do with that like nose picker?
She just increased her level?
15 XP. He get XP too? Oh, that's heat. Go kill some more.
Mm. He said, dang that woman.
At least give us some more armors. Huh? Bad as soul, or you gave a little toothpick.
He's been corrupted.
He has, bro.
We got enough for food? Because that's important.
Dang, I'm her peoples.
Is that her stomach or mine?
Oh, I gotta feed you too.
She said, no, she's not hungry. Can they tell?
It's like that? Dang.
Can they tell she a demi human?
I mean, she got ears.
Ain't nobody gonna serve her.
Ain't nobody gonna check them, though. Aww. Nine coppers, that's like, what was it, $9? So 300, they got 300?
Is she being starved?
Why is food always to a woman's heart, the way to a woman's heart, bro?
Her tail was wagging.
Someone made that dish, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. She gonna wanna obey him without even using mm-hmm. the curse.
Do I get a McGriddle after this? Mm-hmm. Why you don't taste? That's a rare one. Five? Are they different colors? Is she three at once? She okay. Killing.
It's better.
Dang, that must hey. Suck. Got tons of freaking shields, bro.
I'm about to tell my wife to call me master. I let you know how that work out.
I might not hear from you. Man, she had a family. That's wait, crazy. What?
Did he know this story? This is a real story.
Wait, he just said she'll meet him?
She'll meet him one day.
What they, psychic or something?
She said, I only got two hands.
Like all the stuff you feeding me. It's kind of like his daughter now. Mm-hmm. I'm treating her as my daughter. That's it.
What is this shield?
You got a different one?
Yeah.
Oh, that's when the swarm hit last time?
A wave or something. Cerberus? What they finna do?
I'm about to sacrifice?
Damn! Oh!
Dang, that's how you seen your family last, bro? Don't cry.
He consoling her. Is that how babies do in the middle of the night?
Dang, cheap butt.
I think she got some type of special power or something.
Yeah, it seemed like the seller, the slave master, whatever you want to call it, he was curious about it.
You can tell when she won't want something.
Did he make it with the things he kills?
Yeah, let him know up front.
She's like, bruh, yeah, you around threatening everybody.
Right.
And stuff, maybe that'll mean a lot to her because the last wave killed her family.
She just been eating the whole time.
You give her haircuts and stuff? Aww.
Building a relationship.
You beating the bed?
How many days went past?
Still got that little dagger. Kill it! Kill it!
Oh, she traumatized by blood. She gonna break the curse.
I thought that was a bigger sword.
How come this bled but the other thing didn't bleed?
Don't throw me away. Man, that sentence meant a lot.
I'm good from that rabbit.
Mm-hmm. Get her the good stuff.
It's the same size as the other one.
Trash.
Dang, that's it.
Shoot, that's $200, ain't it? I don't think she's ready for those monsters yet, man. Rope shield? That thing can do everything. It's like a Swiss Army knife. What the heck?
It said it can't be activated. What? Shoot.
Like, can you only make that by doing rope shield? I thought that was to get a rope. I'm confused.
He don't even know how dangerous it is.
Yeah. At least he told him to run. I wonder what's like, or what she gonna end up calling him.
Don't break the pickaxe.
You see the thing that?
Man, that's like the same thing, except as a baby version. She about to freak out.
Oh my god! That's man. The same way, bro. That's crazy.
Well, I hope they don't lose that diamond thing.
Rope shield. Let's go. Now you gotta kill her now.
She gotta conquer this.
Oh my god.
Level 15.
There you go. Tell her, boys. Let's go.
What about the other head? Ooh.
See, feel that?
She said no.
Your master's getting killed. Come on, Raphtilia.
This is traumatizing.
Don't let another person die. You got this.
The curse ain't even affecting him. She thought about that.
What she gonna do?
He gonna need some herbs or something.
Let's go! Stand in line, bruh! Good blood!
Dang!
She got it!
Dang!
How much XP that's worth?
That's at least 3,500.
Close, G. Okay. Hold on, that 340.
It's on his shoulder, probably gone.
What you call him? His name was. Yeah.
You attack, I defend.
Did he say once I feed this monster to my shield? She'll be eating people? What the heck?
Don't lose that diamond, man. That's what we came here for.
Right, that's all the other stuff.
Dang.
Okay, they ended kind of abrupt.
A lot of money. How much money? They
spend it.
Though.
They don't mean you gotta spend all of the money.
They must be rich.
Let me hold some silver.
How'd he get healed?
She got the courage now. She's strong now. That's the third episode, I think. Oh. Yeah, man. This episode was pretty informational and had some good action.
Yeah.
I like the way they brought Raftilia's character on along.
Yeah.
It didn't feel like it left any holes out.
Yeah, she's pretty dope, man. You know what I'm saying? That's your girl.
Oh, my God. That's my daughter. That's my daughter. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? That's my daughter. I want her. That's my daughter.
Mm-hmm.
That's all we... I didn't know she was no freaking little freaking 7-year-old freaking girl, man.
That's crazy.
Based off the cover, she looked grown, okay? Mm-hmm. I don't know, bro. I'm sorry.
She was traumatized. Her parents got killed, but they sacrificed to save her, and she kind of overcame that fear today when she attacked that two-headed monster.
Yep. Way more confidence. Yeah. It seemed like she wouldn't have probably... I feel like she wouldn't have jumped herself over the cliff when it was her parents, because they were selfish, so they did it themselves.
Yeah.
But just seeing that vision of her parents getting killed, man.
Yeah, as she's falling off the cliff.
Was just ridiculous.
She's going to have to learn some stuff to, like, I feel like this wave is going to be, like, crazy. Wow. She got to learn more than just stabbing.
That freaking werewolf looked dope. That was my cousin. That was Richard. I saw him, you know, last family reunion. Kicking it in the forest, you know?
Yeah, that's great. But yeah, dope episode. I definitely enjoyed it.
Yeah.
I think this title of this episode is called The Slave Girl.
That was the one thing I didn't like that.
Yeah.
That aspect of just slaves and then them not being able to eat. It just reminds you of just like...
slavery.
Like slavery and like our past, yeah. You know what I'm saying? So that's kind of hit... you know, hard a little bit.
Yeah, like I'm not serving demi-humans here. Like,
yeah, like I don't care who's not being served. The fact that somebody can't be served equally is just not right. So,
exactly.
So, like, that, I definitely felt that. And then I also felt a little bit mad at, what's the main character name?
Nafumi?
Yeah, I kind of felt mad about him saying something earlier about the slave girl, like saying that she don't have no... she didn't have something. I can't remember what it was, but
meaning but to serve him.
Yeah, and like that kind of rubbed me wrong too. But I understand his mindset. Even the blacksmith.
Yeah, the blacksmith.
He even realized, he's like, yeah, that kid is gone. Like,
he got corrupted. The city corrupted.
And hey, it's true. Yeah. I'm glad that they're like solidifying the mess that they're trying to portray to us.
Right.
Like some people just be throwing out these crazy theories, but like, no, you right on the right track. Right. Okay, thanks. Appreciate it.
So yeah. It was dope. I do agree that he was kind of like harsh and stuff really? In the beginning, but he seemed to like soften up, you know what I'm saying, just from consoling her when she was dreaming, feeding her, you know what I'm saying, making sure she got weapons.
He was treating her like a little sister. I was going to say a little daughter, but then, you know, she had a father. She knew who her father was, so yeah. So the automatic next thing is like a big brother.
Right.
So the life, I like the bond that they having right now and stuff.
Yeah.
It's kind of grabbing me. So if something happened to her, I'm gonna be mad.
Yeah, it's developing right now, so it's a lot.
We killed a level 15 dog. We beat
him. That's dope, man. I'm excited to see, you know what I'm saying, the next episode and stuff like that.
True.
So we get to see more development and stuff from them. So I hope they come back and just take the whole world by storm. Same, bro.
I can't wait to see, like, her progression and the Shield Hero's progression.
Yeah.
I can't wait to see them, like... you know what I'm saying?
Like
a couple episodes down the road.
Being like, so like, have so much chemistry. Like,
yeah.
He defends, she attack. Like, exactly. They're going to be like a unit.
That Shield move was cold.
Yeah.
That's something new. That Shield was trash. When we first seen it, we know what it is. Like a Swiss Army Shield. That's what it is.
And he learned that move at the right time. Otherwise,
yeah, she would have been toast.
Probably would have been dead.
She would have the same fate as my mom and her dad. But yeah, well, man, that's a pretty cool episode.
Yeah, man, dope episode. We're excited for the next one. We'll see y'all again in the next one. Double Dragon out.
Peace.
Deuces. Okay, like, what?